to see what they have to do. Somebody.
All right, now in a three-way jump off for the bronze, Heidi Robiani. Heidi will be jumping off on a much shorter course against the clock. Mario Delorier and Bruno Candrian of Switzerland.
Now to the big oxer again.
Six fences, seven jumping efforts. Remember, coming up, a jump off for the gold and silver between two Americans, Farges and Homfeld.
And in the event of a quality of fault this time, time decides.
Look at the gallop.
And the turn back to the last combination.
Heidi Robiani, one of two women in this field. She is in at 53-39 and a clear round.
Imagine entering a world of mystery, passion, and terror that has never been seen before. The world of your dreams. Dreamscape. When you close your eyes, the adventure begins. Dreamscape, rated PG-13, starts Wednesday at a selected theater near you. This strong hit Houston. Houston found out you need an insurance company this strong behind you. Within hours, an Aetna task force was coming. Over 100 strong from round the country, assigned to the hardest hit. Paying 1,000 claims a day and more. Going the extra mile to put the people, the companies, the schools back in business.
Aetna, we're glad we met you.
And a three-way time jump off for the bronze medal here in individual Grand Prix show jumping. Mario Delorier of Canada up next. Heidi Robiani, who just finished a clear round, 53.9 seconds.
Aramis goes inside the fence that Heidi went around. Jumps six at a big angle, and it proves to be a little bit too much and has it down. Hard to be really fast with a horse that takes a very long stride like this, because he gets strung out and gets into a stride so long that he can't jump the fences. So he was trying to do it by angling fences instead.
Now the big oxer three in a jump off for the bronze medal. Two Americans for the gold and silver coming up. Homfeld and Farges.
But Mario already can't catch Heidi, because Heidi with Jessica was clear in the dazzling time of 53.39 seconds.
Out of medal contention, Mario Delorier, a lot of time left, 19 years old. Heidi Robiani, clear round, 53.9 seconds. His time, 57.07. But he is out of it. There's one left for the bronze. There is Heidi Robiani of Switzerland. All she could do is hope and wait. We'll be back.
Dad? Which side does Crispix cereal the crispiest, the rice or the corn?
The corn, son.
How do you know, Dad?
Because we're from Iowa, son.
I think the rice side is the crispiest.
Hogwash.
But Crispix is supposed to be good and crispy on both sides.
Both sides are real crispy. Tasty, too. But around here,
everybody knows which side's the crispiest.
The rice, definitely.
The rice.
Kellogg's Crispix is crispy times two.
We're changing the name of Datsun to Nissan.
I hope you're not changing all that room.
No, all we're changing is our name. From now on, we're Nissan.
I hope you're not changing that great performance, Datsun, Nissan.
We wouldn't dream of it. All we're changing is our name.
Okay, from now on, you're Nissan.
Come alive, come and drive. Range of motion from Nissan.
The name is Nissan.
This is Bruno Candrian of Switzerland going against his country person, Heidi Robiani, who had a clear round, 53.9 seconds. So, Heidi Robiani of Switzerland, Bill, wins the bronze medal. One of the two women in the field, the other being Melanie Smith. Now going to the third fence with one knockdown, four penalty points.
So Heidi is home. High and dry with the first individual medal ever won by a woman in the equestrian jumping event.
And for Switzerland, It is their second bronze. They had one gold.
And she did it with our mayor, Chris.
That's right, Jessica.
We love Jessica right from the beginning, and now everybody can see why.
And I have a feeling Jessica is going back to Switzerland with that bronze medal. So the appreciative round of applause for another Swiss equestrian, Bruno Candrian, with two knockdowns, eight penalty points, but of no consequence to the medals. All right, Heidi Robiani, that 33-year-old lady from Switzerland. She is in the Italian part of Switzerland. On her mare, Jessica, the combination has won the bronze medal. The rider gets the bronze. The horse only gets a ribbon. So now coming up, it'll be Conrad Homefeld against his partner and teammate, Joe Farges, for the gold and silver. Only one time in the history of the equestrian sports for the United States has the USA won an individual gold.